But yeah.
I wonder if you could also say something about Waisea's captaincy during this tournament.
Mate, he's a good man. I think that's the most asked question about Waisea. He's led from the right from the start of when we had the campaign. He was a natural selection as captain. He, both on and off the field, he set the standards. I can't say enough of him. As a player, as a man, and he's not only that, he's a good friend, and super proud of him.